One of these days, I'll remember to put the closed captionings on first. There we go. I need to see. I implemented a few new things. I just need to make sure that they are working, so bear with me. Comfort Dino Nucky, yes. Dino Nuckies would be really good right now. Something I'll have to get when I get paid. Alright, so ad break is going. I wish I could push those back, honestly. It's kind of why I chill out and wait for a minute. Okay, so let me see. I'm gonna wait for the stream to finish here. Not the stream, but the ad that's going. So I can explain how this works. That does take a while to update. So, it'll take a minute. It's not automatic. Okay, my peeps are back. So I do have something new that we're doing on the channel. Hold on. Sorry, I had to clear my throat. Called Ted Time. Ted Time is a redeem, and it's a one-time redeem per stream. Basically what it is, if you click on it and you read it, you're gonna have to read it. Alright. It's our Nintendog. So we'll take time out of stream whenever this is redeemed, since it's a one-time redeem, and we'll check on our Nintendog Ted. Make sure that they're not starving and that they haven't run away. Train with them for a little bit. Do some fun stuff. And then yeah, we're doing Ted Time then. we'll mess with them for a bit and then we'll get back to what we're doing. Just so that way, you know, Tent doesn't die. So, let's get that pulled up then. Then I also added, a socials tab. You did it immediately as you did. I added a socials tab which, links to my card info. Which has all of the socials, the Discord invite link, and it also has the stream schedule on there. I just kind of go look at the tabs and it'll load it. So we got good changes coming. Let me get, where's our Nintendog? There he is. All right, hold on. Got to fix the screen here and I'll get it loaded in right. Except let me know if the game is louder than me so I can adjust accordingly. Okay, here they're. There they are. Oh my gosh, you're yapping at me. Gotta fix it. Ted is very needy. I'm a little disobedient. But, yeah. She's a feisty girl. Oh, well, shit. Go back. Sounds fine. Okay. Alright. Come here, Sad. What are you like? You are famous in part. My goodness. Alright, come here. Come here, you thirsty girl. Alright, you good? You didn't even come up for air. No, don't you growl at me. Alright, there you go. You wanna go for walkies? Yeah, you're scratching. Okay, let's go for walkies. Come here, Ted. Yes. Alright, so whenever I can get Ted to build up some more stamina, we can walk longer. So I'll try and do that off screen. Oh, we're walking at night again. Let's see if we can get them to do anything there. Oh, we don't have enough. Okay. What if... go here. Go down. This should give us enough. There we go. Alright. Come on, Ted. How are you doing business? What you got? Oh, don't eat random garbage. Oh no. Oh no, our dog is drugs. You good there, buddy? Ted? Look, I told you not to eat random shit, dude. The only thing you need to be eating is Butter's ass, and that's when you need to chomp it because they're a jerk. But you brought me a gift. Okay. You keep getting the one thing you hate. Ted hates cameras. Did it wear off? The good shit wear off? Okay. That's the first time you ate something that was in your dog food. Alright, we're at the gymnasium. So, Ted doesn't really like it here, but I'm trying to get them used to being here. Come on. You're like a deer in headlights. Ted, you're gonna grow old and fat. You're gonna be a chunker. Come on. Okay. Are you still afraid of the tube? Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Let's go. Come on, Ted. There you go. Good job. Alright, let's go. Hop. Hop up. Hop. Come on, Ted. Jump. You can do it. Aww. Okay, we'll go around. We'll play with the other tube. Come on, you conquered the first tube. You can do it. Come on. Good job. Can we go 3 for 3? Come on. You got this, Ted. I believe in you. Come on. Where you at? Come on. Yeah. Good job, Ted. You gotta jump at least one of these, and then we'll go home. Yeah, good job! Okay, okay, my promise. We'll go home. I just noticed you're a little bit of a night owl. That's not a bad thing. Change your mind. Are you trying to find like the right place to poop? Is that what you're doing? Yeah. All right, Ted, we're home. Give me a bath. Get a little quickie. Oh, we got good bubbles. We got nice clean bubbles. Bubbles are good. Sweet. All right, I'm gonna get you some water. Cause I know you're thirsty. You did a lot of work on that agility course. There you go. Alright. Here, killer. Want your tennis ball? Yes? Are you gonna sit pretty? Good job! Haha, get it, killer! Alright, have fun with your tennis ball. Okay, now let me get Sonic back on. Now that we've taken care of Ted. Give me just a moment. Gonna go to here. Put this there. Oop, gotta fix the screen. There we go. If this ever gets too loud, just let me know. Tiger was jealous. Tiger's our cat. He does not like the Nintendog. He gets just as much attention and is just as spoiled. But he sees that dog come on the screen, all it's game over. He's like mean mugging you. He's like, what are you doing?
Why are you talking to them?
Okay. Where is... Sorry. I'm playing as Miles, by the way. I don't know if anyone's ever played this one. But it's for the, GBA. Slow down there, Tails. Holy shit. Alright, honey, have a good lark. Oh, I can't get up there. Okay, we got another life. Oh, I forgot how to grab that. Oh, snap. Eventually I'll remember how to grab that. Holy shit, Tails, you're on speed. I wonder if I gotta look up in order to grab that. Cause I mean, when you look up, he does the looking, so I don't know. Thank you. starting to remember. Oh, jeez. Come on. There we go. Forgot I have to keep hitting A. He's saying, no, it's a giant dino nuggy. You're not tripping. Yeah, I don't use the Dino Nugget often, but when we do... Damn, that's a big ring bonus. I still get dino nuggies from my son, man. I get the big box just so that way I can get some. Dude, I just found out in the store that the smiley face fries, they sell them. Bet your ass I'm getting some. I don't know, it's like they mold the potato into like a face shape. Do you not know what I'm talking about? I'll have to show you a picture. Hold on. Let me see. We have to find. Smiley face fries. Ha, I found a picture. Gotta save it. It's these bad boys. Let me get it pulled up. Image. Here. These guys. They're the bomb. They're so good. And you can take the ketchup bottle or ketchup packet, and you can like punch it through and fill it full of ketchup. It's like the best thing in the world. But yeah. Alright, let me get this shit pulled back up. Find those Viennese. Probably like them. I know they're in the freezer section with all like the fries and stuff. I only found them one day is because, you know, I'm short. And I just so happened to look up and I saw them. I was like, oh, no way. Thank you. a nice thing about having tails is you can kind of get to some other areas that you can't with normal characters. Or it just makes it easier to get to them. Let me take that back. Taking the frozen section tomorrow for sure. Yes, do it. Oh, I tried to jump on you, dude. There we go. Still trying to figure out how to grab this. If that's character like specific for that. Are you snuggling a dinosaur chicken nugget? Yes. Except it's a pillow. Smells like dino nuggies. Fucking great. I was just telling Saiyan about the smile fries. Do you remember what I'm talking about, Jules? Fries that look like smiley faces and you can fill them full of ketchup. Oh shit, here I am, like, hitting stuff. Let me hit you. No, you don't hit me, I hit you. There. Yeah. I was just still saying about how I saw those in the store now. Eggman! Thought I'd have another level before I get to you. Oh boy. Oh! The hammer's a little OP! Nah, you're not out of the loop. It was just like a part of like school lunches when I was growing up. Oh no, my butt! Oh shit. Ah! Oh no! Oh god, no! That's not right! That's what you get. Oh god, I'm glad that didn't kill me, jeez. Found a really dull Mountain Dew flavor at Circle K the other day. Now that also sold at Kroger. Ooh, what flavor? Purple Thunder? Ooh! Does it taste like grape? Fucking love grape drinks. S- Oh yeah! Like, grape flavored anything is my weakness. Love it. Ah! Climb! I feel like Tails looks like a ball of tinsel right now. That one and Summer Freeze are the best. Ooh. I just really imagine the ideal purple Mountain Dew and it tastes like that. It's like, oh, a cayenne something. Ooh. Definitely have to try it if we find it. Can I grab the hook or is that gonna hurt? Oh, I can grab it. Tail's coming in like a wrecking ball. So, I was telling the guys at the beginning of stream, too. I don't know if you guys were here yet. I did put in, ooh, we got another life. I did put in a channel redemption for Ted, our Nintendog. It's just like a one-time during the stream thing where we check on them. Make sure they're not dead or haven't ran away yet. and then I made it easier for people to, access, like, the card information that has all of our socials, Discord, and schedule, fun stuff. Ooh, Jimmy John's. Damn. Damn it, Jimmy! That's a sharp and pointy. I must thought you were a Pokemon for a minute. Oh, we're big. Hold on. There we go. We don't need to be that small. Maybe a little bigger. There we go. Now you're hungry. Yes, Tails, I know we gotta go this way. We'll go this way, Miles, my goodness. Are you back? Okay, that's good. Ever seen the Sonic Animation retrospective video by a New Frame Plus? No, I have not. Honestly, I haven't, like, looked or, like, really dove into a lot of Sonic stuff here lately. Like, when I live with my mom and dad and all that, yeah, because, you know, my little brothers were, like, knees deep in Sonic. But ever since I've been out of the house for, like, 10 years now, I haven't really looked that into it. I do want to go see the movies, though. I should have just stayed under him. Get on the platform. There we go. Oh jeez, I should not have grabbed that. I guess I was going the right way. Oh god, man, everything sped up is so insane right now. There we go. Jeez, okay. About the length of a feature-length movie, and that man struggled to make it. He went through all the Sonic games, even the ones that made him die, and said, oh my goodness, that's some dedication. Get back up here. Here we go. Do that. Jeez. The lurking guy, go back to work. Alright, Sane, I appreciate you. Have a good lurk. Shield. He's also working on a Final Fantasy animation retrospective. His latest video was on. I suck on my Roman numerals. Is that 4 or 5? Go, Eggman. Oh god, don't step on me! This is not the good kind of step on. Oh god, where are you coming down? Oh, right on top of me! No, no, no. You are not cool. We are not cool. Go away. I'm just gonna- Oh, okay. I see. Oh god, I see. How you be? Don't like you. Alright, so just... There we go. Suck it. Get out of here. Don't squish me with the container this time. Thank you. This is not Mr. Simpa step on me. This is the bad step on me. Yes! This is not... This is... nope. Like, that's not big dummy mommy step on me. Ooh, balloons. Can I grab these? No. Oh, I can jump on them though. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, I was trying to land on it. Boink. Oh, come on. I can do it. Well, now I'm all the way down here. No, I can't. I always love the casino levels in the Sonic games. I Come on, Miles, you can do it. Get up there. Ah, oh, damn it. So Persona 3 Reload has confirmed that Junpei is a sub and likes the idea of Dummy Mommy stepping on him. I've watched some people play it, I believe it. Can I climb this? No. Oh! Okay. See, I like how my tails still do damage when I'm flying. I've also never played this one. I haven't played one, like, I've played two of Sonic Advance, but I've not played one, so. It's all new. He straight up says it when Luca takes over navigation. Oh my god. Yeah, I can see why you probably about died when that was said. Come on, Tails, you can make the climb. Oh, that's not even a climb, that's a descent. Okay. Jeez, oh Pete. Just gave Miles a swirly. Can I really bounce off that clown's ball? Yep. I'm waiting for the time that Miles is running at like the final stage and just smacks into a wall as he's waving and looking at me. Hey, Scension, how are you guys? Oh my goodness, what other line do they say? Sega. Oh jeez. Oh, I got double tapped. Get out of here. There we go. Thank you. 5 stream loss streak. Nice. The weapon. Fencing rapier. Really suits you. Oh my god, whip or something? That's great. Why did that make me think of, Bayonetta? Oh, there's balloons up there. Is that a tiny turkey? Absolutely be Larry Butts in this scenario. He's got the goatee and everything. Eh? There's so much stuff I have to brush up on that I just haven't seen in so long. Oh yeah, that's right, boss fight! Our Tails is kind of over P or OP for this. Oh, the one time I change up. Can I stand? I can. Oh, I meant to duck. I'll take care of that, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, well, damn. How is that hurting me? Hold on. Oh, I see what I'm doing. Darn it. See, when I'm crouched down, if I go to jump, I spin. I wonder if I'm safe back here. Nope. Okay. This one is a little difficult just because it's in close quarters. Oh, I hit the other one. So it took so long. Oh, that's okay, hon. A little quicker. Ooh, don't want that. There we go. Oh, cats. All the cats. Hello, kitties. Thank you. high can I go? Not that high. Oh, we're in water. We do not like being in water. You need to get some air, my dude. Oh, there's air bubbles. Sonic the Hedgehog and Atlas are both owned by Sega, and still have yet to see Sonic the Hedgehog as a DLC persona. Missed opportunity. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, you shot that right up. Oh! So one thing that I do like about this game is Miles has his tail swish. I still think we're at max lives, too. This does take us down. There we go. Something I'm always worried about is being stuck in the water. Aw, man. Why? Spikes in the water, of all places. Oh no. Why? Why did it have to be an underwater boss fight? Alright, you're tired. I don't know, I guess this kind of makes it a little easier to hit him. Oh my goodness, you're getting so tired. There we go, okay. That wasn't too bad. That was dirty. Oh, come on. Oh my. Maybe it was a bad idea to come up here. Thank you. Oh, okay. I guess that is the way to go then. At least there was a checkpoint right there. What is up here for those spikes to be so far up? Anything? Nothing. Okay. Thank you. stay up for a while, jeez. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. Okay, the one time it actually grabs on that. Why is that not? Ow. Ooh. Okay. Oh, wow. That was abrupt. Hey, Kira, how are you? Relaxing on a Sunday. I've been well. It's always good to have a lazy Sunday. Oh no! Ah! Oh jeez, I just barely saved that. Oh, well. Welcome to special stage. Oh, nice! Oh boy. Holy crap. Well, it's kind of hard to get these. Oh, I can speed up how we fall. Okay, not enough rings. This is pretty cool. I didn't expect this. Oh, Dalpy's falling into the abyss back to Earth's orbit. Okay. So the gym stages are random bouncers. Can I go back? No. Okay. That's still pretty cool. Never played the GBA Sonics. Haven't played much GBA, to be honest. It's one of those, like, if you had the time and were able to, you kind of just did, but if not, it was just like one of those things that was talked about but didn't really do a lot of. I didn't play a whole lot of them, but I had them. It was kind of one of those situations. I feel like this is gonna be a boss fight coming up. Yep. Knuckles. Why am I fighting Knuckles? Oh God! Did we get him? Are you actually dead this time? Haha, busted Eggman. There we go. I like almost all the Sonic games. I like to stream them, but there are so many. There is a ton. It's like the Sonic series is never ending. Just got Frontiers on sale the other day too. Oh, nice. Do free ups on the current stuff. Yeah. The life of having a backlog, I guess. Yep, I think everybody's got one. Yeah, I finally got to the point where I'm able to make a schedule again. Which is nice, I haven't been able to make one in like 2 months-ish, so we've kind of just been winging it. But that was mainly just- oh, well, I died. That was mainly just because, like, I was on- I've been on third shift for forever. And I finally managed to get on first shift, so I can get everything organized again. So, that'll be interesting. Don't think you can commit to a schedule yet. Just go on when I can, when I feel like it. Yep, I get that. I did that for the longest time. Yeah, I got to the point, I think I was on third shift for like almost 2.5 years on and off between second and third. It would rotate, and it got to the point where I physically couldn't do it anymore. Like, it was making me sick. That and the lack of sleep. Like, if I had something going on during the day, I would try to make everyone's doctor's appointments. Oh, over that again. But I would try to make everyone's, like, doctor's appointments in the morning, just when I got off work. And there's times I wouldn't be going to bed till like noon, 2 o'clock. I had to get up at like 9. Hearing it, yeah. I get it. Oh, I didn't even jump. Am I in some... I feel like I'm in something getting, like, a spaceship. Is that what this is? It's a giant spaceship? Yeah, there was some, like, rare nights where I went to work on, like, maybe an hour of sleep. That sucked. Oh, I'm not jumping at all on that. Why? Do I need to hit that? Hold on. Let me get this so we have it. There we go. Goodness. I keep missing that. Oh, this is a whole lot of jumping in between nothing. Oh, wow. Damn. Alright, this is actually going to be a really short stream. Just because I started late. I started late. I had some other things going on suddenly. But this was just kind of like spur of the moment. Had something to do. But, last night movie was just last minute thing. I'm gonna like start scheduling those. Yeah, I know a couple people that do them and they enjoy them. It's a pretty fun thing to do. I haven't done any yet. I am probably gonna look into it, but that's something for like later down the road. But yeah, that's That's all we are doing tonight, but let me see something real quick. Who is on that we can raid, possibly? Maybe. Jax is on. Let's go send you over to Jax. They're playing Mega Man Maker. Fun stuff. Hold on. They're also a PNG server, so they're pretty chill. Alright, but I'm gonna send you guys over there to him. Have fun. Be nice. I will see you peeps. Used to do everything on Mondays, but I'm gonna tweak schedule here and there. It should be Tuesday evening, midday, whatever. One of those times, when I get out of work. 6 p.m. Tuesday. Yeah. Anyway, bye guys.
Thank you.